week old. Three weeks old.
Sugar glider was on my fence. The other one wanted this one to meet me. They are so sweet. I bet they are hungry. Let's get them some food.
Let's talk about some red flags you want to look out for when people are trying to sell you sugar gliders. I'm not going to name any specific companies, but if you hear a company or a person say these things, you might want to turn and run the other way. If they tell you you can just feed them cat food and apples, run. If they say you should just have one, you don't have to get two, run away. If they encourage you to get a really small cage so that they'll bond well with you in the beginning, that is very outdated. I would not take that advice. If they tell you gliders are a really reasonably priced animal because they don't need vet checks or shots, run. If they tell you that they will bond with other animals in your home, so you should put something that smells like each of the animals in the glider's cage, run. If they tell you that every glider will bond with you and eventually love you if you give enough time, and they're all gonna be sweet and snuggly, and they're all gonna just have super chill temperament, run. So this video is a really good demonstration that gliders do know their owners and get comfortable with them. I feel like they let this go on a little bit too long. That baby is extremely scared. But you'll notice that when the baby gets picked back up by the person it's familiar with, it completely calms down almost instantly. Gliders definitely bond with their owners, and they prefer a certain way of being handled, and they get used to one person.
Good day to happen, you know. Waiting around, the ups and downs, you know. I just said, look.
We just got home and this is Flynn. Obviously he's scared and trying to bite Miss because he's never, you know, seen us or whatever, and he's seen this giant face that he's never seen before and trying to bite. It's gonna take some time, you know, for us to get to know each other and for him to trust me, and you know, a lot of time, a lot of patience, and this is day one of me documenting And, you know, I'm going to give him some time to settle down before I even try to push him any further and let him get used to his surroundings and take it day by day. I'll post updates every day.
Day 1. Doesn't trust me. Week 2. Totally chill. She is carrying a ring with her tail. They carry rings as enrichment. She loves it. She thinks it's so fun. So adorable.
I want a lady in the street, but a freak in the bed that say, hey, okay.